Teenager in Georgetown County was detained after authorities say he threatened to kill others. We're told deputies responded to Lot Drive in the Plantersville area in reference to a call about a 19-year-old man with an extended magazine AR-style rifle and a pistol. The caller reportedly stated that the man said he was going to kill people. Authorities say the suspect was detained in his home and two firearms were confiscated.